Chapter 5, Section 6, Party Platforms. Since the 1860s, the dominant political parties in the United States have been the Democratic Party and the Republican Party. Their current platforms emerged in the mid-20th century. Democratic Party Platform. The Democratic Party believes that the federal government should play a key role in providing for the overall welfare of the American people. As a result, the Democratic Party advocates policies that promote quality and affordable human services such as healthcare, education, and housing. More broadly, the Democratic Party believes that the federal government can improve the welfare of the American people by funding scientific advancement and the arts, as well as by protecting the environment. In addition, the Democratic Party advocates government regulation of the economy as a means of promoting economic prosperity for all levels of income earners, especially low and middle class workers. The Democratic Party is considered the more liberal of the two major parties. Thus, it is strongly associated with the political philosophy of liberalism, which holds that an important purpose of government is to actively promote equality and justice. Consequently, the Democratic Party promotes legal and political equality for traditionally disadvantaged groups, including women and people of color, and advocates for reforms that will make the justice system more fair for all parties. Similarly, the Democratic Party supports tax policies that are based on ability to pay, requiring wealthy taxpayers to shoulder what the Democratic Party believes is their fair share of the tax burden. The Democratic Party is also known for its progressivism, meaning that it tends to support policies that reform or improve the status quo. In recent years, examples of the Democratic Party's progressivism include its support of gay marriage and other LGBTQ rights, and its advocacy of universal health care. Republican Party Platform. The Republican Party believes that individual liberty is paramount, and the role of the federal government should be limited in order to preserve as much personal freedom as possible. As a result, the Republican Party tends to support policies to protect individual rights, such as freedom of speech or gun ownership, from intrusion by the government. More broadly, the Republican Party advocates for robust military spending in order to protect personal liberties from threats made by foreign governments and other external groups, such as non-governmental terrorist organizations. The Republican Party is considered the more conservative of the two major parties. As a political philosophy, conservatism encourages a smaller, decentralized government structure and promotes free enterprise and private property rights. Accordingly, the Republican Party generally opposes economic regulations that inhibit people from making their own choices regarding employment, investment, or consumer spending. Similarly, the Republican Party favors tax policies to keep the rate of taxation low, especially for corporations and the wealthy, with the intent of encouraging investment and rewarding successful behaviors. Conservatism is also strongly associated with adherence to traditional social values. For example, the Republican Party tends to favor policies that promote traditional family structures. Republicans are also more likely to favor capital punishment and other measures related to preserving law and order. Another ideological doctrine that significantly influences the Republican Party is the notion of American exceptionalism, which holds that the United States occupies a unique place in world history as a long-standing democratic republic committed to personal liberty. As a result, Republicans tend to hold greater reverence for the Constitution, especially the Bill of Rights, and the doctrines of federalism and the separation of powers. Republicans are not likely to support laws that they perceive as deviating from these principles.